Welcome back to my summer car. Where am I? Oh, here I am. It's pub o'clock. I just had that thing refilled. Oh, it's you. It's the drunk guy I fought. What, you want a round two?
Yeah,
is he still OP? Yeah, there goes your hat. Come on. You can't stop me from going into the pub. Public space. You don't have the right to punch me just because I stole your watch and punched you first. I have some beer somewhere. Alright, let's get this guy. Let's get some coffee first. Well, it seems they're just luring him out on the porch. Gets him out of the pub at least. One more coffee. And a sausage with fries. Okay. Let me get my food first. You just stand there. Because you don't understand how windows work. Is he gonna be on my ass for the rest of the game, or do I just have to punch him out once more? Oh, my hunger is actually quite down. Wow. Let's get a beer.
Tämä on varmaan sitten sinullekin viimeinen, eikö totta?
You assume so? Why? Stop blocking, you coward. You wanna come down here? You're not getting that watch. It's mine now. Get another beer. For such a young punk, you are quite a man when it comes to drinking. Come on. I should really rebind my hit key for these fights. I really do not want to lose my watch. Ah, there we go. Ah. That's 2 out of 3. Loser. And a little bit more. And there we are. Go on here. You can take the bus. I'm actually lifting him. Hey, watch that guy. Now, let's see. Let's get this parked up at its usual parking spot and take the van home. So one of these shopping bags was in there from before, and I think this one is the one I bought at the end of the last episode. I think that's it. Was there something I was gonna do here? I don't remember. Well, I could have refilled this, but the pumps are already closed. Ooh. Hello there, Mr. Moose. Yeah, they seem to come out this time of day, or night. If that guy just keeps showing up at the pub and the dance party, from now on, I'm just gonna, like, lure him out on the front porch if I need to use the pub. Kite him, as it's called. In gamer lingo. Oh, that was my exit. But since I'm going here anyway, it seems, I just want to take a quick look at the garbage dump and see if I can find my wood carrier. Maybe it actually did glitch through the map this time. Because last time it didn't. Last time I went here to check and it wasn't here, and I found it like a couple hundred meters away from the woodshed. It had just jumped away. But this time I looked within that same radius and I couldn't find it, so maybe it did actually glitch through the ground. And items that glitch through the ground appear here. As do the empty plastic jugs you sell Kilju in. Nope. Not here. So it should be somewhere near the woodshed. Or potentially quite far away, I don't know how far it can jump when it glitches like that. If I do find it, whenever I try to fill a trailer of wood next time, I'm not gonna have it anywhere near me when I'm chopping wood. So just go home, go to bed, maybe even take a shower first, if I'm feeling fancy, and then tomorrow, load up a batch of Kilju, sell it to the guy, continue on to Flitari, get my wheels, and go back home and see if they make my Satsuma drivable again. And also, I want to be on the lookout for any more wrecks. Should be two more I have not collected. And I know some possible wreck locations are along this road. Oh, wrong paddle. It really did get like pitch black. Hello, cousin. the exit should be on the left here. Here it is. You really can't see anything other than what's illuminated by the headlights. I mean, one way I could check if the wheels alone make the Satsuma drivable again is to just put on the bag of old stock wheels with the Gomer Gobra tires. But need rally tires anyway. I want this closer. Closer to the empty cans. Ooh, close. See, what time is it? 1 a.m. Quick shower. While dribbling. Has it stopped bubbling? That means it should be ready to be bottled up tomorrow. I should have unplugged the phone. He didn't call me. That's good. The 8 o'clock. Not a bad. Let's get this. Bloop, 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 bloop. Kill you. I hope this is good stuff. Hope I'm not being too impatient and bottling it up too soon. There's some more. Juice, juice, juice. No, it's empty. Okay. Let's go get paid. Also, I want to weigh myself when I get home again. Because apparently you can gain weight in the game. You weigh 80 kilos to begin with, and then you can gain more as you drink and eat. I know I've drank quite a bit of beer so far during this let's play. But I've also drank a lot of water. So it should cancel out, maybe. So the more you weigh, the higher your alcohol tolerance will be. So that's kind of a good thing. But also, the more you weigh, your weight actually affects your vehicle handling. Maybe not so important in this van or the truck. But when doing a rally in the Satsuma, might actually start to matter. Maybe not if it's like a kilo or two, but if I'm suddenly become like a real fat ass, like 150 kilos or something. That might actually be noticeable. because the Satsuma is not a heavy car. I think it weighs, I don't know, maybe 700 kilos? Less than a ton, I'm pretty sure. Hopefully I should get a few more calls for poop jobs when I'm at home and changing tires afterwards. Oh, forgot my seatbelt. That's not good. Hello, my friend. See how good this trigger line is. I hope it's good to go. Yes, 170. I'm not gonna take his money yet. I'm gonna see how much it adds up to. It's 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7. Should be 20, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and that's 15, and I can see I have 5 left, so that's exactly 20. All right. 3,004. Nice. Let's drink to that. Guy. There we go. Had some cables in the way. And my wheels should be ready. I wonder what she's singing about. Right, let's get some wheels. Hey. No,
terve, terve. Mikä oli pojalla mielessä?
I wonder if these can be painted. I mean, they look cool as they are. So, they have that chrome thing. And once you paint that, you can't like unpaint it. I need to move some of these racks around. Next time I'm here with the truck. Let's take a look at what Vitari has in his workshop. So that's probably a teaser for something to come in the paint booth. Yeah, you can come here and dyno your car. And he also has lots of tools, so you don't have to bring your own tools. Bonk. All right. I think I'm gonna end the episode here. And next time we're gonna try mounting the tires and see how the Satsuma handles. We'll see you then. Goodbye and take care. I can just keep this soundtrack on until I actually end the recording. So I drive into the sunset, even though it's early.